Plug the power cord connector into the socket at the back of the appliance and connect to the mains electricity supply. Make sure the main switch at the back of the appliance is pressed in. Next, choose your language by pressing the selection arrows as shown in the display until the required language is displayed between the two dotted lines. Then, press OK to confirm. Now follow the instructions indicated on the appliance display. Fill tank. Remove the water tank. Fill to the max line with fresh water and place back into the machine. Insert water spout. Check that the hot water spout is attached to the nozzle and place a container underneath it with a minimum capacity of 100 milliliters. Water circuit empty, fill water circuit, hot water, confirm, appears. Press OK to confirm. The appliance delivers hot water from the spout, then switches off automatically. The coffee machine is now ready for normal use. Please note, when using for the first time, the appliance may be very noisy. The noise will disappear as the internal circuit fills up. Coffee has been used to factory test the appliance, and it is therefore completely normal for there to be traces of coffee in the mill. The machine is, however, guaranteed to be new. Hints and tips. To enjoy your coffee even more and improve the performance of your appliance, we recommend installing a water softener filter. If your model is not supplied with this filter, you can order one from an authorized De'Longhi Technical Service Center. This function can be controlled remotely using the De'Longhi Coffee Link app.